titled Empty Mountains. It's by Jingzhe Wang, our friend over there. According to him, this is a piece that describes a distant place, a mountain, and the mountain spirit that resides there. Is the protector of the mountain, a deer-like animal in daylight, and a transparent giant in the moonlight. So, let's just dive into it.